Hello, today I'm going to show you how to install Caligra, the office suite, a great alternative for LibreOffice on Ubuntu 18.4. So it's a very simple process. We will simply open up a terminal. As you can see, I press Ctrl, Alt and T together. And now we're just going to copy this command, which we'll find in the description of this video, into our terminal. Press Enter. Type your password, your password, not mine. And press Enter to continue. So I'm going to fast forward this process of installation, which will all happen now automatically. And I will see you after this is all done. See you soon. Fantastic. So as you can see, we are finishing up the installation we had just done, so we can close up everything and see if it works. So let's go to our menu and let's go to the second one. Oh, sorry. Caligra Sheets, Word, and they are all here. So Sheets is like Excel, like calculator, and you can guess what Word is. Word is your Word editor. And as you can see, you got a few options here. You can use a simply new one and you can start to type, which is slightly different than your LibreOffice, but it's very useful. Yeah, so you can enjoy Caligra. Yeah, thank you for watching. See you later. And good. Bye.